Off again, that sucks.
It's probably because of all of the celebrities all at once.
Yeah,
wanting
that must
to be
be
on
it.
The show. We're going to have to hire a booker because...
Well, we were able to get Spencer on last night. Why can't we get Nick on?
Well, because the show has taken off so precipitously that we have...
You need to shave that.
We have Chrissy Teigen calling.
You wish. I wish.
And who else? There's just like everybody. Just a nonstop
Meatloaf
cavalcade.
Okay, guys. Oh, wait. I have a question, you guys. Could you hear us talking when it was paused for poor connection? Rude.
I'm not paused.
No one's answering me.
Then you must not be able to...
No. Kathy answered. Okay, no,
Thank
they
you,
can't
Kathy.
Hear us. Okay.
Well... Stop talking about the technology and start talking about...
Wait, Spencer, there's a text from Nick.
He says, sorry, gang, I tried.
Aww.
Now he has to hit the shower.
What? At this hour?
He must have tried really hard.
Tell him to tell my wife that I love her. Spencer, can I read texts while we're doing this or no?
No.
Okay. All right, guys. Let's get back to business.
Let's talk about the technology a little bit more.
Yeah, that was boring. Whew.
Hey, I have questions for people that maybe I should just ask questions.
Yeah.
Okay, why?
First of all, how is everyone? Is everyone freaking out? Is everyone doing okay? I'm sure most people are doing a little bit of both. I'm hoping that there is a little bit of okay in the midst of all the freaking out. But, I don't know. It's a pretty crazy time for a pandemic to happen. I don't think any other pandemic in history allowed this much connection, you know, digitally, for sure.
Everyone
That's pretty crazy.
Everybody who's responding so far says that they're doing good.
Yeah.
Someone just said they're gently freaking. Oh, someone said they're freaking the fuck out.
Freaking the fuck out. Well, that's an
But a lot of people
response.
Are saying they're okay, better now watching you guys.
I didn't...
Stop touching your face.
I'm in my home. I'm clean. I haven't been out in weeks.
Still, just break the habit.
Mm.
Not freaking yet.
Not
staying connected.
Happen.
Oh, freaking out in Brazil.
Oh.
With our president, that's obvious.
Oh, yeah. That guy sucks.
Yeah, so does ours.
I'll say it on the record.
Oh, let's honor Kenny Rogers.
Oh.
Do you want to do a Kenny Rogers song?
I don't.
Do you know any?
Nope. I mean, I know a lot of Kenny Rogers songs, but not
My
a,
mom's
not how to play
care
them.
Home has an outbreak. That's terrible.
Ugh.
Terrible.
Well, what are the things that are keeping you sane? What are the things that are cheering you up? Looking at videos online of...
Did you just ask yourself a question and now you're answering it?
No, I'm asking the question. I can't see people answering. And so I'm going to jump in and answer it for myself. Definitely the videos of the unbelievable, selfless, you know, altruistic beauty of doctors and nurses going at this with gusto and, you know, with so much courage is like, you know, it's unbelievable. It's such a beautiful, beautiful thing to witness. And people that live in the world that I live in, I think it's kind of really, really life-affirming that so many musicians are taking the opportunity to use the technology at hand to, you know, join in other people's homes all day long, every day. There's just so much of that going on. I think that, you know, at the very least, reminds people that there's, you know,
yep.
some connection to be had, even in spite of all of this.
Yeah. Mrs. Doubtfire helped. Talking to old friends helped. That was Austin.
He knows Mrs. Doubtfire?
Yeah. 2 months ago, we were happy in Mexico. What's happened? That's so true.
That's true.
When's
it
the next Tweety album coming out? Aaron Draplin's here.
Hi, Aaron. Good job on the field notes.
Tavi's video did help.
Yeah. What did you say?
I don't remember. Oh, when's the next Tweety record?
Right now.
I don't know if the Tweety might be. That might have been a one-time, like, album.
What?
Idea.
Are you insane?
Well, I don't know. I mean, it's going to be a different, slightly different thing, I think, the next time we do a Tweety record.
Write any new songs recently?
It might be a Raccoonist record.
Yes, he has. He's been writing songs every single day. Right, Jeff?
Pretty much. That's kind of what I do when things are bad, and that's what I do when things are good.
Austin said, would these fellas want to play Love Like a Wire, or has it been done on the program already? No, it has not.
That's sweet, Austin.
Does that mean you're tuning to play that song and I have to prepare to shut up?
Should I call Sammy?
Yeah. Wait, do you sing in this? You need to get together.
I do.
If I want you, I could have you climb out onto my burning roof. I need something to hold. It breaks every last bone in me and throws the earth on me and bends my love. Like a broom bent to twist. Love is a blacklist, but in the heart of it lies a beautiful trick. It breaks every last bone in me and throws. Tell them it was true love. If they ask, you can say that you're the only one who bows to love.
Being quiet.
You didn't let the guitar ring out to the very end. You have to do it all over again.
Up yours.
In the comments isn't for the performance, it's for your quiet performance.
Oh, there was applause? Wait.
I'm assuming.
Oh.
People are clapping. Thank you, Aaron, for saying you like my connections. See, I couldn't reply to anyone's comments because I've been forbidden from talking.
Only during the performances.
Austin loves that song. Thank you for the hugs.
Let everybody else that doesn't know that song know it's by a woman named Diane Izzo.
Everybody knows because you always give her credit.
Oh, that's good. I don't think her version is available, which is sad. I think that should happen.
Well, we have your version. So that's good. I cried during our fight on the beach in Mexico. I'll never forget it. Poor Ridley's here.
Hi, Ridley.
Hi, Ridley.
Hi, Ridley. Poor Ridley.
Why is he poor Ridley? Is that
the,
his name?
That's his name. The Great Despiser. That's a good name. People loved your song.
Oh. Well, thank you. It's weird playing songs this close to you.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. You usually stay pretty far away from yes. me when I have the guitar in my hand.
I was texting with Mavis yesterday.
Did somebody ask?
Someone asked if we've checked in with Mavis.
Mavis and...
I love you, Mavis. Are you here?
Mavis and Spencer and I recorded a song called We're All In It Together. And I hope it comes out someday. But we recorded it for the record that we did a couple of years ago. So that would be a cool song to have for a charity or something. We'll see if we can make that happen.
Have I heard it?
Yeah, you've heard it.
Someone's... saying play You're Not Alone. Someone's saying this is so much better than people in my neighborhood singing Living on a Prayer.
No,
as a Black Club Story 1000 Chicagoans are
a lot of people did it. I saw videos.
Happened already?
Yeah, it was tonight at 7.
I think Dad should indulge the You Are Not Alone requests.
Oh, don't make me sing.
Ooh, be not so fearful. Oh, sorry.
You're not alone. I'm with you. I'm lonely too. What's that song?
Get it through to you. You're not.
How did I do?
Okay.
Shut up. I didn't say one word.
That's not true. You
I only went like this once because someone said I had award-winning cinematography. God, Jesus. I said nothing.
No, you did.
I have something to say. When you used your award-winning cinematography to pan to me, I was kind of smirking because...
Oh, my God, Spencer. No one thought you were smirking.
Oh, no, I'm not worried about my smirk being detected.
Did you say cinematography?
Cinematography. My mother's cinematographic genius. Now it's all... I'm not worried about my smirk being detected, but I just wanted to do... I just thought it would be fun to share that I was smirking because it's a really beautiful song. It's kind of a sacred moment. But I had just farted, and so I...
Oh, Spencer! Really bad. God!
And you were pointing the camera at me, and I was singing harmonies, but I was also suffering in my own... of my own making.
Oh, jeez, Spencer. No one needed to know that you farted. Nobody needed to know. Oh, look who's here.
Social distancing.
You don't have to social distance.
In your family.
In your house with your family.
In your quarantine, mate.
I'm scared of being touched by anyone.
Oh, well,
we're in the same quarantine.
Yeah.
Just because I'm hacking up a lung.
But you're fine. Don't do that to people.
Sammy, apparently you told someone, I think possibly Una, that's true, that you were going to sing tonight.
Said I would consider it.
Spencer Fart King from Austin. Danny, true. You needed to know what. Oh, that Spencer farted. Danny's here. Hi, Danny. Look, you guys are separate. I need you guys. Jesus.
You can't go ahead. Get up. What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to get you closer to Dad.
Okay.
Yes, Sammy's here super curly right now.
Oh, I was
going to
do the intro, but...
Hold on, wait. You guys expect me to do this with you this far apart?
You're a cinematic... Just focus on him. I'm just as accompanist.
Okay.
Cinematographical genius.
Well, yeah, but whoever I'm closest to is going to be the loudest. Sammy...
That's good.
Don't give me a dirty look. I'm trying to help here.
I literally wasn't looking at you. Live stream.
Yes, Jeff's in a barber chair. Oh, sorry.
Love somebody enough, you'll follow them wherever they go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. If you love somebody enough, then you'll go where your heart wants to go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. I know if you've seen her, you'll tell me, 'cause you are my friend. I've got to find her to find out what trouble she's in. If you tell me she's not here, I'll follow the trail of her tears. Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. She used to get mad and she'd say she'd go back to Memphis someday. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. Now,
is it in the bridge?
'Cause I haven't eaten a bite. Haven't slept in 3 days or nights. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. I've got to find her and tell her I love her so. I'll never rest till I find out why she had to go. For your precious time, please forgive me if I start to cry. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis.
got to Memphis.
Sammy, that was beautiful, and everybody loved it. More Sammy, mucho gusto. Oh, Uncle Danny's crying. Nice, Sammy. Great job. Thanks. Lovely, Sammy. Bravo. Aw, Sammy. Someone just said no bridge.
There was a bridge.
There was two bridges.
Oh, I guess they wanted three.
I just was asking if it was where it came. It didn't come there.
No. This tab is for like some different version of the song.
Hi, Debbie. Yeah. Your sister's here. Casey's not here tonight.
Hi, Debbie. Miss you.
Hey, Al.
Who?
Al Scorch.
Yeah, Al Scorch.
Hello, Al Scorch.
How do you know who's on here?
I just saw.
Sammy is awesome. Okay, now. Oh, the weight. How old is Sammy? He's 20. Don't let the smell of his 21. Beer breath make you think he's 21. What?
I said, no, he's 21.
Is he, though? Oh, yeah, 24. He is, of course.
Did you charge your thing?
I beg your pardon.
My speaker?
Yeah.
No. Sorry.
Well, you could plug it in.
It requires some stupid cable, micro USB, mini USB or something.
We're back. On technology.
Mom's.
Oh, sorry. I was just reading comments, and I happened to be on your face. Somebody.
We've got...
Do we know any other...
What about Spencer singing one with you, too?
We just... What do you mean?
Which word didn't you understand?
The three of us?
Yeah, or you and Sammy. Henry and the H-Bombs. Oh, someone wanted to hear Be Not So Fearful. Play us one of the new songs.
I also know
Sky Jesus Blue Sky, Via Chicago, Poetry and Magic, Blisters Cut. 13. They want to hear 13. You want to sing 13?
Which one was it? When it's time, put us all. Say goodbye. How would I cry?
Get next to him. Why, Spencer?
I know I'm gonna cry. Because all in all, I'm just having. Thank you.
That's beautiful, guys.
That's one of the new ones.
Yeah.
I always wrote that on Tuesday.
You wrote it on
Tuesday.
He wrote it on Tuesday.
Or no, wait. Monday.
What song? What's it called?
Robin and a Wren.
Robin or a Wren.
A Robin or a Wren.
Wake
up again. A Robin or a Wren. And I'll sit. Not shit.
Do you want to do 13? Do you guys want to do a song together? 13?
Military Madness.
Do you remember?
I'll pull up the lyrics.
Pull up the lyrics? Wait a second.
Wait.
This is right here.
We have it right here. We could put it on the jukebox.
Sammy, look. How about a Sammy joke? I don't think Sammy's told a joke since he was two.
Sammy's anti-joke.
Funny.
Spencer I said light
really,
touch, real
this
jazzy.
This is a really sweet gift.
Who said that?
Austin.
From Paul. Is Paul here?
Yeah. I don't know. Paul,
this
are you
a
here?
Really sweet gift from Paul. I'm sure Paul's here.
Light touch, real jazzy.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh. What is...
In an upstairs room in Blackpool, outside of the Northern Sea, the army had my father, and my mother was having me. Military madness is killing the country. We need a capo. We used to do that.
Wait, it's gonna be higher now.
It's gonna be higher.
You can go knock them down.
Okay.
Have you heard of music theory?
Room in Blackpool.
Well, Graham Nash has an insane voice.
Yeah. In upstairs room in Blackpool, by the side of the Northern Sea, the army had my father. And my mother was having me. Military madness is killing my country. Solitary sadness comes over me. School was over.
She's fine.
What are you doing?
You okay, ma'am?
She's fine.
Alright.
We're gonna wait until mom comes back.
Okay.
That was. Susie? Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna go check on her.
Stop pointing at me.
Hello.
Hold on.
Oh my god, there's 600 people.
We're okay. She's okay. We're all okay.
Yeah.
She's okay. She just has a cough that is... If you tuned in on the episode one... We talked about how she's had it for a long time, and her doctor has diagnosed it, but she's okay. And I think she just needs some water. This episode's like 50 minutes right now. Hey. I think we should sing one more song, and then we'll sign off for episode 3.
You're signing off?
No.
I don't think we should sign off until mom shows everybody that she's okay.
Did you hear that? My dad said he doesn't think we should sign off until our mom can come back and show everybody that she's okay.
She's had a similar cough. A lot of I had it. Susie has it. And are they listening? Can they hear me? And then she had this cough. I had this cough. She's been to the, or she's talked to the doctor, and she has an appointment for a tele-doctor appointment tomorrow, but she has no fever at all, and we've been very, very
God
careful.
God damn it! Who put beer in the middle of the floor? Get that off of me now, Spencer. Who did that?
I'll clean it up.
Why would anyone do that?
It is, thank you, that is the proper word. Nick Barron. That is the right way to describe it. It was at one point diagnosed as bronchitis, but, you know. We don't know if that's, I don't know, it's confusing. But we're pretty sure it's not that thing. Pretty certain of that.
Thanks, Dad.
I want to hear that song. I want to hear that whole
What song?
Weren't you guys gonna? Are you gonna
Military Madness?
You don't want to do it anymore? The moment passed?
I don't know.
No, we can finish it.
It's like the one octave
she
is
does
too
not smoke.
High and the other one's too low. Huh.
I can go up.
Hi, Casey.
We can go up even one more fret on the guitar.
Okay.
You have to switch it around.
Oh, God.
All right. Wow, we really flounder without Mom as host.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry, you guys. Enough. I just, I don't know, swallowed air wrong or something. What'd I miss?
Upstairs room in Black Pool, by the side of the Northern Sea. The army had my father, and my mother was having me. Military madness was killing my country. Solitary sadness comes over. After the school was over and I moved to the other side, I found another country, but I never lost my pride. Military madness was killing the country. Solitary sadness comes over. After the wars are over and the body count is finally filed, I hope the man discovers what's driving the people wild. Military madness is killing the country. So much sadness between you and me.
The
yeah,
end.
They're saying war at the end.
Wow.
Good job, saying guys.
War.
Well done, gentlemen.
All right, what's next?
All right, we've got 6 minutes left on the hour.
What? Are you serious? We've been on that long? Because I was hecking up a lung for like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
What do you want to say?
Jeff.
Say goodbye to everybody.
Jeff, get back in your chair.
Do Jesus
oh, happy me? Birthday, Olivia. It's Olivia's birthday.
Hey. Happy birthday, Olivia.
Wait, was it her birthday or we were just supposed to say hi?
Well,
I forgot
now. We
play
happy birthday, but we can't afford the royalties.
That's true. Also, happy birthday to Emma Van Essen.
Emma.
And Elena Katz.
And Elena Katz.
Elena Katz. Are they all here? They're not all here.
I don't know. I have no idea who's here. 13.
My flow quits when I try to sing.
You gonna sing it?
How I long for the day. How I wish there was a way I could see you again. I wither next to my thorns. I thread my tongue through the horn. Arm in arm we are born. Arm in arm to the end. Side streets I have worn. Through late summer storms. I should have told you I could live without you. But I don't want to. My heart lifts when I sing. The joy I could bring. It doesn't mean a thing. I wanna see you again. I wither next to my thorns. I thread my tongue through the horn. Arm in arm we are born. Arm in arm to the end. Side streets I have worn. Through late summer storms. I should have told you I try to say how I long for the day. How I wish there was a way to see you again. Side streets I have worn. Storms. I should have told you I could live without you. But I don't want to.
Good job, guys.
Thanks. That fills my heart up pretty full.
Well, you guys, we hope everyone feels a little better than an hour ago.
Yep.
Anybody
Sorry, you all had to almost witness my death online.
You should close.
I just know that there's somebody out there. They have a screen capture video of her coughing, almost dying, and me going, "She's all right. She's all right. She's fine." Guys, keep singing.
Keep singing.
Oh my God, my laugh just sounds like your mother's.
Well. That's why I married you.
Oh my God!
It was there.
It was low hanging fruit.
Let's pause. Oh, now we're back.
Oh, well, you know, this is probably the end of our show tonight.
Yeah.
If anybody needs more comforting and camaraderie or companionship, just call Susie, and we'll get back on the air.
Squeeze me?
I'm assuming everybody knows your number.
Yeah. Okay. Kids, you want to say bye?
Goodbye. We're going to
wait, right. You should sing the Goodbye Sound of Music song.
Goodbye.
Never seen it in my life, Mom.
Sammy, that is not true. And if it is, we're watching it right now.
It is true.
That is outrageous.
You've seen Sound of Music.
Never seen it in my life.
Yes, I showed it to you when you guys were little, but
never
you need, obviously,
never in my whole life.
Need to stop it.
He was more into airsoft
stop
weapons.
Torturing me.
Mm. I only just, realized I was Jewish.
Excuse me?
7 years post bar mitzvah.
You didn't realize it at your bar mitzvah? Yeah.
No, I hadn't figured it out
yet. I had a pretty good inkling.
I just didn't know.
Every couple of nights, we've done one every night since we started, whoever said that.
Oh, they want us to do it every couple of nights.
Austin said, but has Spencer seen Titanic?
I still have not seen Titanic.
Could you do this less?
Yes. Obviously, you guys want us to do this less, so I ain't.
We'll be off the air tomorrow night.
Yep.
Danny's having a fit that you've never seen Sound of Music. You've upset him deeply.
Of course he is. I saw the play. High school.
Sammy, you've seen the movie. We're watching it right now when we hang up.
Mm.
After Dick Van Dyke.
We'll see about that.
Ooh, Dick Van Dyke show's so good. Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da
da da da da da da
da
da da da
da
da
da da
Bye. See you soon. Okay. Are you Spencer? Are you sure you want to end your live video?
And
now,
Sammy,
right?
You know that